Okay guys, so this is part two of how to get your putty off. So I'll just get you a hair dryer. Sorry if it's a little bit loud. As you can see now, there is nothing wrong with it. As you can see, it is good as new. We can put them back on. Right now I've already got some like trousers on, but like I'll be back in a flash. But like I've got them on. I'm just going to show you something. I want to tell you something. Sorry if I'm just moving, I'm just getting under the covers. I'll stand over here. Okay, now, you guys, thank you so much for watching both of these videos. Make sure to hit that subscribe button, turn notifications, and give me a huge thumbs up.